earlier in the series, we met McCain young gun Matti Mortimore, who's got a bit of a thing for throwing, sorry, wanging wellies. Now, a few weeks ago, we got an email from ex-Olympic javelin thrower Roald Bradstock alerting us to his golf ball throwing record of 121.9 metres, which is good, I guess, and that gave us an idea. Towerston Aerodrome in Buckinghamshire. This ex-military airfield once rang out to the cry of Spitfires and Lancasters, but now it's about to host another battle, the Battle of the Generations.
My name's Roald Bradstock, I'm 47, have multiple world records, and they call me the Olympic Picasso. One of the things I'm doing is turning javelin throwing and throwing objects into an art form. I thought it'd be kind of fun to just go out and do some random records.
I'm Matti Mortimore, I'm 16 years old. My best is 68 metres 88. I'm going to show the Olympic Picasso a thing or two. Yeah, well, Roald's 31 years older than me, so he's like the old man, and I'm like the young one. He's old and decrepit walking with the walking sticks. Ultimate battle of the generations. I mean, you're not going to find this. There's so much of an age gap between many throwers.
31 years younger than me, so I'm up for the challenge. Hopefully he is too.
Yeah, he's an amazing athlete. He's done many achievements through his life, and, you know, hopefully I hope to match that through my career, but, you know, I won't lose my hair.
That hurt. That really hurt.
But these two aren't going to be throwing javelins. With Roald able to throw a golf ball 122 metres, an athletics arena isn't long enough, hence our runway. We've gathered an array of objects for our two to hurl in our random throwing showdown. Round one, snooker cues.
I've thrown one of these before, but a bit shorter, so I'll have a bit of an advantage over him, but, you know, not by much. Well, I hope to throw it about 40 metres, 50 if I kind of wallop it one, but we'll see what happens, as long as he doesn't beat me.
So, 16-year-old Mortimore first to throw. And it's a whopping
53.65. 53.66. Ready?
I'm liking your confidence, Bradstock.
Yay! Thank you!
60 metres. Oh, yeah. That's 1-0 to Bradstock. Round two, wellies.
Weapon of choice.
I've got the left shoe, I want the right. There you go. Oh. Oh, no!
Oh, I did 40 metres 60, and you did?
Well, I did 25, but I did about 50 metres over that way. So now we're on to the...
water balloon.
Water balloons.
We're either going to throw this a really long way, or it's just going to splatter in our hand.
I'm gonna have another go, that's unfair.
Let's take another look at that. Yeah, that's equipment failure for Matti. And meanwhile, Bradstock is stripping off.
Okay, well, this outfit is a little more aerodynamic, as you can tell. Thank you.
So 2-1 to Bradstock, and now the competition gets serious. Fish. Matti opts for the discus approach, and is off the runway. Bradstock is a highly experienced fish thrower. A flying fishy 33 metres 10 to go 3-1 up.
Next on the menu, the 1976 pocket Guinness Book of Records. And it'll be Guinness Book of Records records for throwing Guinness Book of Records.
Matti up first, again with the discus technique.
39 metres 75. 39.75, good distance to beat.
And it's another change of lycra for Bradstock.
Olympic Picasso, the master. Watch. Yes! So that, I believe, is a Guinness Book of Records for throwing the Guinness Book of Records.
And that puts the scores at 4-1 to Roald.
OK, Matty got red, I got yellow. Of course, there's nothing to do with how fast I go.
Let's face it, I've lost already.
4-1 down, Matty's got it all to do. But he flunks the paper aeroplane round and it's 5-1 to Bradstock. Time for some different music.
You know, these must be yours because I have MP3s now, so.
I think we're going to go with the Frisbee style.
Frisbee style, definitely.
And you know what? We're going to break records, guaranteed.
The Olympic Picasso runs up. And oh my word, that is off the radar.
Wow. Did you see that?
10. 112 metres.
Yes!
That's got to be a world record.
Val Dunican, thank you. Thank you very much.
Can Matti do even better? No. An embarrassing 6-1 to oldie Bradstock.
There's one more thing we should throw, right? We have to. Yeah?
Let's go do that.
All right.
The final round. Matty again up first.
Told me there's 40 to beat. I'll see what I can do. Yes, thank you. The older generation. That was fun.
So, 7-1 the final score.
Hi, Juan. Sorry. Till next year.
Till next year, boy.
Ah, it's like father and son.